Alrighty, how's it going, my guys? My name's Evian Ice, and I'm gonna bring you my first episode of whatever this is. It's ranked VGC, ranked double battles. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoy this. Alright, let's see. How do I do this? Cream Arena seems to be the best choice. I'd like to use flappers, but it doesn't look like you can. Aren't you, maybe? Fuck it, let's use flappers. And he's got the tail. This is probably the first time I've battled since March, maybe? So, bear with me, I'm probably gonna be a little rusty. Hello? I want a dare? Some of this rust a little bit here. Hopefully this guy isn't AFK. There's Ninetales of Sand Slash. Figured that.
Oh, look at my pretty Marina.
Let's do that. Oh, he might Dynamax Sand Slash. If he does, this is rip. I think this guy's AFK. Oh, nope. Oh! Switch Raichu out for Lapras. I really would have liked that burn. Come on. I kind of wish I would have run my Crocodile now, but that's okay. My Crocodile has Brick Break on it. So I could have gotten 4 times super effective on Sand Slash and then. Oh, the Extinction of Cream Arena too. Get some rain up in here. So, the way I'm gonna do these videos, depending on how long this one is, I might do one or two battles at a time. Let's get this big boy out here. Him's a big boy. He's also a good boy. Energy ball. Excuse me. Well, that's a thing. Get rid of a hail. Let's do this. Let's set up a max resonance. And then if Raichu's still alive, I'll volt switch out into Gothitelle. My question is, alright, full switch on the Primarina, Max Geyser on the Night Tables. Got my two bulkiest people out in the field. People, they're Pokemon. Ooh, I'm gonna set me up a trick room. Come on, attack the Lapras with that, please. Sliver of health. Of course it did. Alright. Set up a trick room. And then a freeze dry on the frame room. Can't switch either, so that's a good thing. I wonder if his Primarina has specs or something, and that's why it keeps using energy ball instead of anything else. Gizzard, Gothitelle, awesome. What? That was an interesting turn of events. Let's see what comes out next. It has to be the Sand Slash or what else?
Who are you hiding?
Half health Sand Slash and a. I can't read that. Ooh, a Terrakion. Let's do this. Who might protect though? Let's do this fight. Slash shot. Dynamaxing. That's no bueno. Still did a lot of damage. What's he gonna do? Max Rockfall. Probably on Lapras setup. Sandstorm. Yep. Ooh. I still have my Raichu. I do. No, Raichu. And did you see what my Raichu had? Slash Shock. Again. I think that might be game. Hopefully. It'd be embarrassing if it was my first game and I lose. Oh no. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Of course. Oh. I'm even forgetting my own team. Not even gonna try anything.
Hey, look at that. It's your boy.
You can't see me, but I'm doing a dance right now. Hey, look at that. A clean win on the first episode. That was about 14 minutes, so I guess I'll cut it here. Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed that. There should be more of that content and more to come in the future. Alright. Peace out, my homeboys and girls.